Also, there are TV monitors located throughout the terminal with the most up-to-the-minute gate information on them. I'd like to ask you, please do recheck your connecting gates. We had a bit of fog in Dallas this morning, and there could be a few gate changes. So please, especially if you're changing terminals, recheck your information on the TV monitors or with the agent. Star State and the Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport. It is very important that you do remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until our captain has turned off the seatbelt sign, indicating it is safe to move about the aircraft. Also, please be clear of all carry-on luggage until we have parked. If you remember heavy articles may have shifted in the overhead bins, be very careful when you open them up.